Hello guys, welcome again from my technical channel. Today, I will show how to remove the generator fuel injector from the cylinder cover, and then how to insert the injector into cylinder cover also can be seen in this video. At first, ensure fuel handle is in stop position. Close inlet and outlet fuel valves for concerned generator engine. Close air inlet valve and secure starting arrangement of the generator. Okay, let's start the job. Open the bonnet or cylinder cover. This video is based on 6EY18ALWX model of YANMAR generator engine. Loosen and remove the bolts on fuel injection pump side. After then, loosen clamping bolts of the pipe joint on cylinder cover. Remove injection pipe joint after clamping bolts on both sides had been removed. Now, you can pull off the injection pipe. Loosen fuel injection pipe cabinet that is connected with the fuel injector. After then, loosen and remove the injection bar tightening nuts. Mount the draw tool and screw the bolt into nozzle retainer. Tighten the nut over the draw bolt. At the same time, fuel injector gradually come out from cylinder cover. Finally, we can pull off the whole fuel injector from cover. After then, check the bucket remain inside the pocket or is come out together with the fuel injector. If the gas bucket remain inside the injector pocket, we need to remove it. Clean thoroughly before fuel injector is inserted into cylinder cover. Loosen the hexagonal socket bolts on retainer plate of the old fuel injector. After then, remove the nozzle retainer plates from injector body. Fuel injector overhaul video is also uploaded on my YouTube channel and you can study it. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to turn on notifications for more upcoming contents. Okay, let's prepare to insert overhaul injector into cylinder cover. At first, mount the nozzle retainer plate on fuel injector body. Applying the thin flint or moly coat on fuel injector. The bucket should be renewed at the every overhaul interval. Please don't forget to fit bucket at the fuel injector before inserting. After then, insert the fuel injection valve into the cylinder cover. Fit the fuel injector tightening nuts. Install the injection pipe cabinet carefully. Improper mounting of the cabinet can damage both threaded portions on pipe in the injector body. Tighten the injection pipe cabinet. At last, tighten the fuel injection bar tightening nuts. Install the injection pipe. Mount the fuel injection pipe joint and tighten the clamping bolts. And here, tighten the clamping bolts gradually 2-3 times on each side of the pipe joint. I hope you are satisfied this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more upcoming contents. Hope to see you soon, and thanks again.